In this example, you're given the three vertices of a triangle and you're asked to find the centroid of the triangle. So the centroid of the triangle is given by, you already have the formula, the average of the x coordinates and the average of the y coordinates, that is 0 plus 2 plus 7 by 3, 0 plus 5 plus 4 by 3. That is equal to 7 plus 2 is 9 by 3 is 3, 5 plus 4 is 9 by 3 is again equal to 3. So the centroid is 3, 3. Thank you.